Oklahoma did happen. The CN freight train was hauling grain when about 30 cars slid off the tracks as it passed through a rail crossing. The locomotive was leaking diesel fuel and ignited a fire, but CN says there were no hazardous materials on board other than that, and no one was hurt.